Two men and a teenager are facing criminal charges after a drug bust in Munhall. DeAndre Broaddus and Gerald Ford were arrested at a home on Grant Street. Police say they found three stolen guns in the home, as well as heroin and fentanyl. Police say the bust is a result of a months-long undercover investigation.